Welcome to W for Whiskey. Today we'll break down what whiskey is and some of its important characteristics. Whiskey is an amber-colored distilled spirit made out of fermented grain, which often will be either rye, wheat, corn, or barley. Before being bottled, it is aged in wooden cask. It contains a minimum 40% alcohol by volume, also known as ABV. The origin of whiskey goes all the way back to 1000 AD, when the distillation process arrived in Scotland and Ireland via traveling monks from mainland Europe. Due to lacking the vineyards and grapes required for wine, they began fermenting grain mash. The first written record of whiskey appears in 1405 in the Irish Annals of Clonmacnoise, where it is written that the head of a clan died after taking an excessive amount of aqua vita at Christmas. Aqua vita means water of life in Latin. Once the European colonies settled in America, they brought with them the practice of distilling whiskey, with many Scottish and Irish immigrants distilling new types of grains and mash. Soon, many different recipes for distilled spirits came out of experimentation. Whiskey is now one of the best-selling liquors across the globe, from Scottish and Irish whiskey to Kentucky bourbon and Japanese whiskey. When it comes to whiskey, it can be both malted or unmalted. But what does that mean? Malted means it contains grain such as barley that is softened by steeping in water, allowed to germinate, and used especially in brewing and distilling. During this process, enzymes are produced. The amount of enzymes refers to the diastatic power, which improves the taste. Unmalted means the drink contains grains other than malt, such as rice or corn. Something like unmalted rye has no diastatic power, while malted rye has a diastatic power of 105. Along the way, you may also hear whiskey can be single malt or blended. Single malt means the finished drink is the product of a single distillery, while a blended whiskey is a mixture of different whiskeys produced by different distilleries. Want to know more? Make sure to hit the subscribe button for upcoming videos and don't forget to check out our website.